interrupt this record to bring you a special bulletin. Superfly is missing.
Good God!
We now take you to our on-the-spot reporter.
I have several witnesses here with me. Sir, when was the last time you saw Superfly?
It was the 3rd of September.
And you, sir, can you describe the suit Superfly was wearing?
Red, yellow, black, white, and brown.
And you, sir, who was the last person Superfly was seen with?
Mrs. Jones.
If we need you for any further information, can we call you?
Whenever you call me, I'll be there.
We take you now to Washington.
We're here at the White House. The president has an important announcement regarding Superfly. Mr. President, what seems to be the problem?
I got ants in my pants and I need to dance.
Just arriving at the White House is the man that will risk his neck for brother man. Chair, now that the president has called you into the case, what will you be doing?
Chasing women and drinking.
Mr. President, what is your opinion of Chair?
This cat Chef is a bad.
Shut your mouth.
I see the president and Chair have gone into the White House.
What they do?
Mr. President, what are you and Chair doing in there?
Holding hands, making all kinds of plans.
Mr. President, why are you holding hands with Chair?
I've
just been handed a bulletin. Superfly was last seen. We take you back to our on-the-spot reporter.
I'm here with Freddy, who we believe knows the whereabouts of Superfly. Excuse me, Freddy.
Ah!
Wait a minute, what happened?
It is dead.
Freddy's dead?
That's what I said.
Oh well, I have several other witnesses. Do you know where Superfly is?
We know, they know, and you know and I know.
I don't know. How do you know?
Your best friend wrote and told me.
And just who is my best friend?
Superfly.